I'll make another pasta preparation, that is spaghetti alla pizzaiola. Very famous, very popular in Italy. I don't know if people have, आपने इसका नाम सुना है या नहीं, but pizzaiola sauce is again a derivative of
tomato sauce,
which we call pomodoro in Italian, right? Pomodoro is a tomato, right? And tomate in French, in Spanish also pomodoro, okay? Tomatina, you heard the festival Tomatina in Spain, जहाँ पे tomatoes से होली खेलते
हैं,
right? So the best tomatoes, we can say best tomatoes comes from Spain only. We'll make today pizzaiola sauce. Pizzaiola sauce is a derivative of what?
Tomato
sauce. So you know how to make tomato sauce?
Yes, sir.
ठीक है, you can check the video we have uploaded already of tomato sauce. I have already made tomato sauce here. Tomato sauce is flavored with the basil, fresh basil. This, right? Not dry. अगर आपके पास नहीं है ये तो कोई ऑप्शन नहीं है, तो विल यूज ड्राई ओनली, बट इसका जो फ्लेवर आएगा, बिकॉज इट गोज वेल विद टोमेटोज, बेसिल ऑलवेज ब्लेंड विद टोमेटोज वेरी वेल, राइट? यू फाइंड द डिफरेंस अभी जब आप टेस्ट करोगे इसको. सो टोमेटो सॉस मेरा रेडी है, लेट्स स्टार्ट नाउ. कम टू द पिज्जाइला. पिज्जाइला मींस वी गोना टू ऐड केपर इनटू इट, एंड वी कैन ऐड इवन olives to it, right? It's a different version of tomato sauce. We have different derivatives like marinara sauce, which is goes as a seafood. We have arrabbiata sauce, we have puttanesca sauce, we have amritichana. Bahut sare aapko derivatives milenge, right? So we need chop garlic for it, chop shallots, capers, olives and pasta. Aap koi bhi use kar sakte, not only spaghetti. We can use fusilli also, we can go for penne also, right? So let's go. Can I have lighter, please? Will you use pure what? Olive oil. Parmesan kahan hai se? Please get the parmesan and grater. No butter, only olive oil. And make only one portion. Garlic chop, please. देखिए थोड़ा चेंज के लिए आई एड इवन चेरी टोमेटो टू इट, राइट? आई डोंट नो अबाउट यू बट आई लव द चेरी टोमेटो विद टोमेटो सॉस, राइट? अब इसमें हम डालेंगे क्या? सैलेड्स. वैसे भी हम डिस्प्ले करेंगे, किन गो सुंदर से. अच्छी तरीके से इसको सौते करेंगे. Capers, green olives, black olives. After it again, I like cherry tomatoes also. With me, I'll add some of it. Basil, आपके पास fresh है? आप उसको ऐड कर सकते हैं.
ये बेसिल को हम स्प्रेड करके ऐड इनटू द सॉस राइट। सॉल्ट एंड पेपर ऐड एज पर योर टेस्ट। Very strong. Right. We'll toss spaghetti with the sauce. Can I get two or more three capers from inside? Capers. Done perfectly. You can check the seasoning and the salt. Right? Now to make it more hot. Pasta ka taste tabhi aayega jab ye piping hot hoga. Thanda pasta no one eat. Right? So it's better you always give it piping hot. Done perfectly. Now you're going to serve it. Now a bit more sauce to it. Right. That'll be very nice. Perfect. If you want more sauce, you can give separate, right? And can I have dust? Now, caper you can keep. Parmesan is left and basil, right? Parmesan, wonderful. It's looking very nice, huh? This is perfectly. What is this?
Spaghetti.
Pizzoila. Pizzoila is
tomato.
Derivative of
tomato.
Very tasty. You guys can enjoy. Any doubt?
No.
Thank you.